As you may recall, in part one...
In a minute, Mr. Narrator!
Oh.
Becky, I can't believe you would miss your father's special family dinner not once, but twice.
Mom, I swear, I missed those dinners because Scoops and I had to stop Two Brains and the Energy Monster from turning the whole city into cheese.
Sorry, Becky, but we all know that WordGirl is the only one amazing and super powerful enough to do all that.
Oh, yeah. WordGirl. Isn't she great?
Oh, Becky. First you missed two family dinners, and now you're putting down WordGirl? Becky, you deserve to be mega grounded.
Will someone just please tell me what mega grounded means?
Becky, you are mega grounded for the next month.
A whole month?
That's what mega grounding is, Becky. No TV, no computer games, no play dates, no staying up past 7.
Does mega grounding also mean I have to hear the punishment from him?
Yes, I'm afraid you do.
No roller skating, no rollerblading, no bicycling, no unicycling, no...
Yeah, I don't... Unicycle.
Well, don't buy one, because you are mega grounded! Ha ha!
Mom! Dad!
I'm sorry, but we said there'd be consequences for missing dinner, and you can rely on us to keep our word.
By the way, you might want to take a look in your room.
What? All my things! My pretty princess toys! They've vanished!
Yes, I know.
You took all my toys?
Mega grounded, Becky.
But I...
I'm sorry. But the punishment is final.